Tonight on Four Star Playhouse, singer presents Merle Oberon.
So, welcome to Denmark. I'm Julie and I play for Team Denmark. We're gonna try some of our local and traditional cuisine. We're gonna start with some steak flesk with persille sauce. It's a pork with potatoes and then this sauce that's made with parsley. So you can kind of rip off the meat from the fat. Yes,
oh.
Like that. Yeah.
Good.
We're gonna have to get you to try and say the name. Stegt flesk.
Stegt flesk.
Mel.
Mel.
Persille sauce.
Persille sauce.
The next dish, frikadeller med brun sauce. It's like a Danish meatball, but it's made with beef instead of pork. And then we have this sauce that tastes of the meat.
Yummy.
It's called frikadeller med brun sauce.
Frikadeller med brun sauce.
That's really good. For the next one, we have flæskesteg med rødkål. This is traditional to eat at Christmas. It's pork and then it's cabbage. And they get really crunchy and crispy and it's really nice. So that should be a little sour. It's good? Yeah. Flæskesteg med rødkål.
Flæskesteg med rødkål.
Which one is your favorite? The first one, yeah. It's actually the Danish national dish. Yeah. So to the desserts. First we have kind of an apple pie, but in a Danish way. So apples has been cooked for a very long time, so they get really mushy. And then with crumbled like biscuits, and then whipped cream on top. Æblekage med rasp og flødeskum.
Æblekage med rasp og flødeskum.
Rasp. And this is probably the most traditional Danish dessert. Strawberries that has been cooked for a long time and sweetened with sugar. A little bit of cream on top. So which is better, this or the first?
Both.
Both. So this is the difficult one. It's rødgrød med fløde. Thank you very much for tasting our food and liking it.
Mange tak, Danmark.
Sayonara.
Hi, hi.
You already know so much Japanese.
Hi, hi.
Very good.